I'm very proud of you that you have these responsibilities. I want to wish you a happy, happy, happy birthday too. 60 years ago.
Well, happy birthday, Patrick, all the way up here from Mount Vernon, Iowa, sending you happy birthday for your number 60. We're happy for you. We hope you enjoy it. And I'm supposed to, Rich is giving me hints on what to say, and he says, welcome to the club.
Happy birthday, your 60th. Hope this decade's a good one. Love you from the McGovneys.
Happy birthday, Patrick, for a 60th birthday. It's quite an accomplishment. You've done a lot, and your kids have done a lot also. You're proud of all of them. And your grandkids.
Happy birthday, Dad. 60's awesome. Thanks for being the best father that any child could ask for.
Happy 60th birthday, Dad. I love you so much, and I'm so proud of you. And I can't wait to see what these next 60 years have in store for you.
Happy birthday, Pat. I can't believe 60 years, buddy, and counting. Happy to have you as a dad.
Happy birthday, Grandpa.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
I love you, Grandpa.
I love you, Grandpa.
all you do, Dad. I love you so much.
Dad, I love you and miss you. Can't wait to celebrate it with you. I hope these next 60 years you have plenty of time to work in your garden and watch birds and cook and have an occasional cold one. Just remember what you told me growing up. When you celebrate your birthday, stay on the right side of the law.
Happy birthday, Dad. I just wanted to tell you how much I appreciate you, how much I love you, and I want to thank you for always being there in my life whenever I needed it, and for, you know, going out of your way to work hard for this family and teaching me all the things I know.
Hey Pat, happy birthday. Bet you didn't think it was going to be me, did you, on the next slide? Well, you made it. The big 6-0. That's 60, 6 and a 0. I'm talking about age. Forgot, and that's all right. We can work on it. I want to wish you happy birthday.